Okay, people from the Navati Zablet play technique. Last step is where we flex. And do that step, like this. Okay, this episode we're gonna do the eye facility. So let's see which book we should use. We have three types of books to use. So we're gonna need to decide which one to use. Actually, four books. Let's see. This, we got this one, and this one. Let's see which one. Like this one, quite good. Quite well. Okay, let's use this one. Let's go condense some stuff. Pull this away for now. Let's condense some. We got a light. So we can start to building our facility on top of that hill down there. Actually, behind that. We don't have that much glass fiber cables. I didn't bring any food with me. Anyways, let's just put stuff in, like precious stuff. Oh, plenty of charcoal. Some more coal. Just coal in here for now. We need to make some more. Okay. Enough charcoal to last us a bit. Let's see, we want this. I think this should be enough. I'm not gonna make it that much big. I might extend it later with them. I get more MFE or MFSU. Just put it on top of this hill. Here. I wonder why in creative you can go down 3 and here you can only go down 2. Like now. Okay, here. There you go, here. I think we're running out of fog, making it smaller, but there we go. It's not going to be that small, apparently. Those two walls, those, well, smaller walls get us a little bit busy. Never mind though. Oh damn, my jam wouldn't engage. Guess we're gonna have to take the long way around. And then go 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 go. Damn it. God damn it. Current thing. I'm gonna need to make a pathway to my facility. Yeah, that big should be enough. I'm gonna put some solar panels here. Dun dun. I think those books look kinda cool, they look. I think they go really good. Of course we're gonna make stairs out of them. They look a little bit hypnotizing. Go finish up the roof. Mm. grab a few more and plus some dirt. Actually, no, we're gonna do it the other way. Do it this floor in here. I think I'm gonna use some bricks. I would. Actually, it's gonna be some stuff in here. So no wood, let's just use some nice bricks. Better. And let's go grab some more bricks. I think one more statue should be enough. And I mean, it should be enough. See here? Let's go grab ourselves another statue and let's move some of those. I really don't have everything made of that. Probably start from the floor and you got that lack of spring is really bugging me. Damn, he came out of nowhere. Seriously? I was attacking him and he still went to like, oh well, he's attacking me, oh well. Go grab that sword. Stupid. No, you're not kidding. Now I'm getting my revenge. Some stuff could have fell in here. Wish it was see-through. Let's see, if I don't have full inventory, then that means something fell. Oh, when did those come? For God's sake. There we go. Oh my god. Oh, yeah, I cannot eat because I've got full health now. Make some stairs. I'm just gonna make pathways out of cobblestone bricks. I really need some mossy stone too for the nether portal. Dun dun dun! No, but seriously. And some torches. By the way, I haven't made torches in a while. I cannot see shit. I think that stack could be a little bit too little. Anyway, we've done the outsides, although. So I have to do a second wing. Dun dun dun. Ah, finished the second ring. I'll say half a stock. Even bit less than that. That's like 10 more actually. What is that doing on there? Nine. Dun 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 dun. And like this, I think my staffing Matthew Incorporated. My staffing like corporation is going on. Actually, it throw this out. So yeah, I'm gonna need to put that tree and dust some stuff up. Let's just go in here, put our shit in. Need to make a few of those bricks there. Some glass fiber, there we go. We got our MFP, some those solar panels. So I wonder if we can just make a standard one. Yeah, but usually so it's about value for money. Takes a little more time, but it's about value for money. Couple of those that way. A little bit more. 10 to here. Never mind about that. There should be nothing weak. See, out of that you can make 10 stairs instead of, well, just it. I'll say just 4. Takes a little bit more time though. Oh god, anyway. Leave it there. Actually, it looks kind of cool, I think. It looks kind of cool. Bam. Bam. Again. Bam. Yeah, a little bit harder. I think it looks good. Okay, let's just put up some of those solar panels up here. To make all those glass fiber cables. Oh damn, I'm gonna need a wrench. I want to make waste all of those diamonds for nothing. Oh damn. How much was that? I need 5, I need like 6. Let's macerate some stuff. God, I need to macerate some tin and some copper. Just like 4 tin. Still got quite a bit. So what that's doing, I'm just connect stuff up. I could just use insulated capacitors, but they lose stuff, energy bar from time to time, over great distances. Okay, so that's where it's gonna be connected. Go under here. So port. I don't know, I'm getting closer. Can tell by the gravel. See? Macerate some tin just now. And that should be enough for that tin. Actually, not that much. And let's see, what can I throw away? Check. Yeah, that would be enough. Let's just put some crap in the crap shack. Oh yeah, I'm gonna need some tin. Silver. I think that should be enough. Save one tin. Take some diamonds. Oh look. Eh, horsey, horsey, horsey. Eat. Ah, you get, you died. Okay, you died. I'll come back for wool later. You can actually get it from sheep, so there's no worry. Ah, bacon, 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 bacon. Put some crap in the crap shack. Put that crap in the crap shack, because I don't really need it right now. Oh, not some money up, but... Oh, great. Some diamonds. Pick some nickelite and gold and get some smelting value, redstone, other little bit of crap we have. We got plenty of lapis, we're not gonna need that much lapis. Let's put some crap in here. I was gonna get so much damage from this. I'm gonna be richer than before. Oh, we got plenty of damage now. We can still condense some more uranium. And where is it? Oh, 14. We can make 7 more damage. But I think the amount that we have now is okay. Oh, I need more glass, need more glass. Let's go condense some more glass. Now. Running back and forth is really annoying me. Got plenty of glass. That amount of glass should last us for quite a bit. No, wow, this is really expensive cable. And you only know it when you're in survival and, well, recording stuff. Then people can see you cheat. Unless you play cheating slash non-cheating like me, C++. Stupid spider, I hate spiders, go away spider. See if that will be enough. That should be enough. God damn it. I'm just gonna put it back. Now, I've still got 8 left. Where? I just... Wow. Why did they do so little damage now? Ooh, got 3 now. Okay, let's cover this stuff up. Spidey. Okay, so we got everything connected and oh yeah, we need a wrench. Just go to sleep for now. Wow. Just so tired. Ah, there we go. There's a lot of going on. I still need to build a lot of other stuff like a quarry, some diamond sorting pipes, a sorting facility. Got plenty of tinder. Should be enough. Seriously, it's daylight. Give it a rest. Oh, now you're neutral. Good to know. Oh damn, I'm not gonna know. I thought it was going to be different. Oh, it actually is going to be enough. Now let's smell this thing back. We could start producing our energy of our own. Have some wood. No, I don't. Need some more. Was I going on? Yeah, I was going to use those ones. That's the stuff I like. Wow, stuff is just reducing very quickly. Need 3 more diamonds for quarry. Have a diamond pick, so it's not that much of a problem. I'm gonna put it in here. See if it works. Just leave it for there for now. Oh man, get this in here as well. Anything? Nope, nothing's happening. Actually, we can make... I'm not doing this. We can sacrifice 1 diamond to save 2 diamonds, so we can get 2 diamonds. Star. Nice. Some more cooking stuff, and I'm running out of space again. No space in here. Some few space in here. Grab that. Go down here, and that, and that. More of a craft shack. Why do I have so much uninsulated wire? Seriously. Put some more of a craft shack in here. Ooh, got so much fur. Didn't realize I was that much. Got 1 more fur here. 21. Let's just make the best armor. Bam. Sweet, sweet armor. I need to enchant it. Some saddles. I'm going on. Oh yeah, covering stuff. There we go, covering stuff. Seeing it this way. Need some stone. Now we gotta put some stone over in here. 2 stone. And a few bits of iron. Oh, in a chest. Now let's go grab some iron. Why don't we start producing? When did I get a wrench? Oh, yeah. I forgot what had that. Chest. Oh Jesus Christ. Let's go and dig stuff up. This cannot be happening. I forgot about the LV transformer. God damn it. All of our machinery just got blown out. God damn it, Matthew. You don't think, do ya? I'm sorry, people, you had to see this, but at least this didn't blow up. Or this. Huh. Funny it didn't. Oh, it's disconnected to you. So what did we lose? An electric furnace. Not that much of a loss, actually. Glass fiber cables actually look pretty good. Okay. Warning for the next time. Make ourselves an LV transformer. LV transformer. It's not that much, actually. And stuff for the MSP. My HP is just for my folder. Output. to use some wood. Got some copper cables to run? Yes, I do. I would make it just an alchemical chest. But an LV transformer. At least we didn't lose that much machinery actually. Forgot about that. It's not that much of a loss actually. There's something downstairs. Actually, while this is doing, we can get some power from into here, into our MFP. Little, but some. Gonna make more. later. Sorry. Sorry. Let's make ourselves some LV. Make ourselves that. Do it right. That's why you need that. Oh, they probably spoken that. Ah, there you go. Let's put that in here for now. Ah, Christ! Let's put that in that, and 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 watch the magic being repaired. See? EMC's back in backup. I'll be here for a couple minutes. Ah, Christ! Oh damn, why did I make so much? It will be useful probably. Make myself some more MFEs probably. Okay, let's see, where's the input, where's the output? Okay. Don't worry, you won't destroy it. See? That's the input. And the output's here. Ah, Christ, where's my wrench? Right back with my wrench. See? Oh, nice, new and shiny. Go, go, go. I need something. See if that goes. It didn't. Thinking. Safe to get rid of generator. And connect it to the MFP. Okay, the moment of truth. Hooray, the power's back on. Sweet. And how will I get out? Shit. I did not think this through. Actually, I did actually. No, not about that. Let's go. That will do. Oops. Seriously, that's how much help it costs. There we go. An MFP. Okay, this line is not going anywhere. Bye bye, Lion. Ooh, I nearly fell in with him. Okay, hose patched up. Get this generator here. Put stuff, let's just put some charcoal in here just so we can get more power. Well, I'm trying to get the carbon, as much of a carbon neutral as I can. Where's that charcoal anyway? Oh yeah, we'll put that anyway. Let's leave that for now. Go and try and macerate some charcoal first. Let's Speaking of maceration, why don't we just get some more iron macerated, because that's our top priority, my top priority now. Macerating the iron. I didn't want that, but that works too, but I don't want it. Bye bye. Oh yeah, I'm gonna need to put cables here as well. Got one of that. That's stone. Oh, that's cobblestone. Oh, redstone. Oh no, there it is. Get this. Do I have some wood in one? I still have some wood in this one. Not that much of a loss. But now let's smelt that.
Yeah.
See ya. LA. Oh, there you go. Electrical furnace. Iron furnace. Oh, my sword is in here. See? Oh, nice in here. I know he's taking me. You should grab off. All the enemy damage. Takes 4.3 hits to do me any kind of damage. Now, we're never gonna need to make some set of tools again. What I came here? No damage. 2 hits to take any damage. See, what do I need here? Oh yeah, I came here for the iron. I wonder how you're making a lot off here. There'll be another group of people. Because I think I'm enough for today, so bye people.